Okay. Well, off you go.
Off we go.
Okay. Get going.
Get going. I'm going. I'm going. All right. All right, here we go.
Yo!
Your partner's already prepping.
She's with the fleet master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared?
My food!
A fair wind, just like the Fifth's banner. Luck's on our side.
Yeah, I can't wait to get started.
That boat is floating sideways.
Anything yet?
I can't see anything in this fog.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
So that guy has the same armor since day one, right?
Look! An island?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah.
No island.
You're right. It's a land mass.
It's a what?
It's too dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there.
We must regroup. You two inside.
Let's go. Lead the way.
He's following. Look at that.
See you later.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Jesus. It's gonna be cold in there. It's gonna be cold for sure. You wanna see all of this with your own eyes? Alright, man. I understand perfectly, dude. You don't wanna get spoiled.
Oh, look at all this snow.
I'm gonna stop soon
it's
anyway.
Freezing. We can't stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us.
Cold weather gear.
Better. still so cold. This place is something else. Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship.
Look at that fucking armor, man. I don't want that shit.
The ground's uneven here. Watch your... Watch your step.
Oh, you cannot. Okay.
We can make a hot drink out of these peppers to beat the cold. Looks like it opens up a bit ahead. Let's slip through here.
Where are you going, lady? Look at that beautiful place. Jesus. Look at those damn fucking trees. They're huge. They are huge. Okay. It looks amazing indeed, right? These are popos, right? Oh my god. Radzi, I'm so happy this game. Oh, look, new creatures. Radzi, I'm so happy. This game is so amazing. Such a lot of new things to discover now.
Look, a popo.
A popo? Jeez, they're hard to kill. Popo? You are one-eyed Popo. Popo.
Fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks.
Wait, I have sticky tree with this one? Wow. Tracks, tracks, tracks. The new world is beautiful, peeps. What is this? Hot pepper. Let's grab as many as we can while we're there. Herbs, don't care. Hot pepper. And just in time,
let's go check it out.
To be right before the snow actually starts to fall here.
I think we found our first tracks. Right.
What is this? A big popo? A popo? A popo? First enemy. Our first enemy is there. Hello. Oh my god, I would play that all night long. Beotodus. Beotodus. Beotodus.
I'll look around for a landing site. You secure the area, partner. According to my notes, this monster is called Beotodus. Oh, it says its legs are its weak point. If you can get it out of the snow, you can attack it.
You can switch to your slinger while aiming your weapon.
Oops. Wait a minute. Damn, stop it! What the fuck is that little monster?
You get hit by the Beotodus' snow attack, you'll be afflicted with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins...
No way to have that though. Where the hell are you going, big guy? Maybe I'm gonna use the flaming ammo. Come back here, you fool. fuck is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Whoa, hello. Well, I guess so, but I'm currently dying, lady. In case you haven't noticed. Mounting the monster. Let's kill it.
Watch out when the monster's enraged. It's better to hold off on your claw until things calm down a bit. Cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
Come on. Another drink already? The hell do you want, big guy? Where the fuck is he? Ah, come on. And then he killed me. Now I'm gonna go.
If you can knock the snow,
I'm gonna go with something more. Let's say there we go. There we go. Beodorus? Let's go. Oh wait, I'm gonna need one of these. My, my, my. This monster is gonna be the only one I'm gonna do tonight, I think. Okay, good. That does way more damage. Ah, come on. Stop moving like that. Fight together, you must have dropped some things. Nothing? That does way more damage.
If you can break its leg fins, you might be able to avoid ice blast.
Yeah, I know what you say, lady. Where is he? Fuck! He's moving so fast. I just took one. Ah, come on. Freak! There we go. I'm the bad guy again. Another one. Oh, come on. Come back here so I can kill you, creep. Okay, I need to sharpen my blade now. Jeez, what the fuck? Stop moving like that and come here so I can kill you. The monster is hard to kill. Come back here. Ah, come on. Is he dead or not? He's not even close, it seems. Not even close. That guy needs to die. That guy is the worst one so far. Oh, come on, stop moving that fast. You're boring as fuck. What the fuck are you? Jesus. Would have taken me the entire night with the gun. And now he's leaving. Oh my god. This is an inferno. Inferno battle. I think I'm gonna trap him and bomb him. That guy doesn't hand. No, wait, I need a hot drink. Yep, I think this is gonna be the last battle for tonight. The first and last one. Is he going to die at some point? I just know. Come on. Okay, I already don't like that monster.
Never underestimate. Keep your distance and watch for a safe opening. See? The spot you hit has been softened up.
Boring monster. So fucking long and so fucking hard. Yeah, Immortal finally died, but Jesus.
Dip in the hot spring will warm your core, making you invulnerable.
Jeez, even those guys are not dying.
It has healing properties too.
Ooh, new rocks. Okay, so what now? Let's travel to the camp? Finally, indeed. Okay, so what now? I talk to her and we get back? Return from expedition. That's it. Hey, mission complete! Jesus! That guy was long. Pellicle level 30. Oh, gadget proficiency level up. Nice. Do I have new ranks?
Oh, wow.
Oh, little cat, so cute.
This looks like the perfect place to land.
Nice work. Base is coming along.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir. Exciting.
Exciting! It's freezing.
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. You two really did a fine job.